So with tape in the hand, again, I've cut two pieces here, a little pre-cut. What I'm gonna have her is open her hand. We're gonna expose the web of the hand right down, you know, up and over. So this hand technique is a pretty simple one. Again, we're looking at just trying to protect the web, you know, and the palmar surface of the hand. And I'm just wrapping this down through that palm, extend back, coming right down towards this wrist. So that's just gonna, again, aid in some support there. And then second piece here is just to lock it down at the wrist, just to add a little support at that wrist and to make sure that the pieces of that palm wrap are going to stay on. So there is your hand wrap. Now, second one we're gonna do here is the knee. So go ahead and lay on your back for me. And this is just a general knee. And then Chris will talk about what we're doing here. So again, I've pre-cut the piece of tape here, and what I'm doing is I tore it right down the middle. So as I'm tearing it down the middle, it's right at that patella tendon, and it's probably a good 50% stretch. And all I'm doing is coming up onto this lateral surface, up and around that patella tendon, right along that the VMO, which is that vastus medialis. Okay, and then same thing on this inner surface, okay, right around like that MCL area. And we're just trying to lock that knee down. My second piece here is, again, just to try and aid in some of this patella tendon support. So we're creating this support here. Go ahead and just extend this knee a little bit. Now we're just adding some, again, some general support to this knee. And Chris will talk about why.
So in a class, a lot of times people have injuries, and when probably one of the most common injuries that I'll find is the knee area. And when you're constantly getting up and down and doing kneeling supported or sitting supported shooting, everything, every bit of movement that's getting you from point A to point B in that class is going to be based around your knees. So having a little bit of reinforcement there really helps.